Okay. Welcome to Final Fantasy VI Worlds Collide, Ultras League Season 6, Week 3, Dumpster Fire, Async Race. Doing this as actually not, well, it is an async race, but Drinks Glue, One Free Fits, and myself are doing this as a sync race. Yeah. And I'm here to provide another dumpster fire's worth of entertainment once again. As if the first 2 weeks didn't spell that out for everyone already. So. Whoops. So we are syncing this, so we're gonna put this back around. Whoops. Alright, let's go through the flags. Well, we're gonna just scroll through them because it's Ultras League. I think the key to going fast is hitting those freebie checks hard. But we'll see what happens. Alright, I'm going to be given the 1 minute warning now. We're going to just roll with it. Roll with the punches. I scroll down on that. I did. All right. Here we go. Starting in 3, 2, 1, go. Yeti Go-Go start. Wow, this is my kind of seed right now. With rage. Okay, fight, magic, get on. Ooh, and that gives me. Oh, crap. This is going to give me access to some silly things. Definitely want warp stones so we can do early go-go. Even one warp stone. Thunder shield, that's nice. Terra will not be able to use an Atma weapon because of rage. We're gonna peek Yeti. Alright. Double Esper. So let us do some shop checks. Interesting find. That is nice. Grab a second one of those. Yeah, come on. Alright, a little bit of pocket change, not gonna complain. Warp stones. Stones. Grab a couple eye drops. Money, more money. Money, money. Although Force Shield is a bit underrated, it is pretty good. Thank you, Dicky Ball. Garbage. Wow, I did not overshoot that. That's a first. Thinking we're gonna check out the shrine fight right here. Oh, and hero ring. You, Atlas for you. Yeah, that's a big fat nope. Okay, sold. We're doing go 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 home. Okay, more money. If we can knock out a grind fight. Alright, Io's good. Eat me. Hoping for a decent Esper here. Got a lot of money. Ooh! All right. Murder child. Thank you. Nice. Sell two of those. Sell one ribbon. Enemies are level 8 to my 5, so I'm gonna grind a couple fights. Or not. So what do we do in this situation? Find earrings. Yeah, because we've ignored most shopping already. So nice. Come on, earrings. Noise blaster, alright, that's handy. Alright, here the shops are semi-close to each other, so we'll take a look-see. Nice find. You know what? We will do hearing, offering, back row. Seed's gonna get a little weird. Drill will actually be pick up some potions while we're at it. Alright, hate to do it, but we are going to do Wheat River. Did I give you the offering, Yeti? Yes, I did. Yeah, Leet River's the play. All right. Yeah, this will have to do. Oh no. Go get him, Yeti. Alright, nothing terrible, please. I don't want to have to reset. Make it like, I don't know, I could handle Tritoc, no problem. Alright, Ultros it is. Okay. That was Opera Ultras, and for a dead check. Alright, now we check out Colosseum. Your show, Yeti. Yeah, we'll grab one of these. Very useful. Sold. Then there's that. Please don't fire 3 me again. That hurt. Man, we got some pretty good overall all-around armor going on here. Alright, let's see what this brings. Alright, that's enough Colosseum. Let's switch the and thunder. Offering. Yes, take to Minerva. Ew. Too early to fight them. Say hello to another disaster run. Really? Thank you, Yeti. that's closer. And it's early enough that not gonna matter too much. Alright, not a dead check, so we'll do it. I'm fine with that. And I'm cool with that. This is the right play. And there's no character here. We know it is Kefgat Narsh. Probably not the smartest of choices. All right, worked out. Is that really what I want to do? Yeah. Let's go get me some more espers. And actually, we should see if... You know what? Sold. Especially since I just learned Cure 3. Yeah, we're good. We no longer have to rely on IO, so... Yeah, let's put that on you. Have you learned Cure 3? Got two characters with it. Genji glove. Crap. Okay. So we will have access to Ultima Economizer. You're definitely hitting another dragon. Let's do it now. That is 50 MP. Sold. Alright, another character. No. Thank you. All right, buddy, what do you got? Not bad magic power. I just want to see what lures he has, because if he's got something like, Oh, he's got Grand Train. Pretty close to learning Ultima, which is good. That's where we want to be. And then there's this. Wrong character. And we'll get you back on your feet. Really? All right, that'll work. Wasn't pretty, but we did it. Oh. Well, this fight is worth good EXP, so let's blast them. Right now, you are the weakest link. Whoa, what just happened? That was weird. Can I give you Bismarck? Yeah. You can learn Fire 3 later. You need Mute. Hey, Hudad, I just noticed your message. Oh man, I almost threw Terra off the cliff. Note, during that cutscene, something just happened. I don't think I made any inputs. I could have. Alright, this fight's gonna suck. Go IO. Yay, another dead check. Terra, learn Fire 3. Alright, freebie check. Doesn't matter if it's a character or an Esper. Not a character you want to see, but it's a character. Watch him have, like, throw. Plotting that magic. Runic. Not bad. Just looking for sleeping bags, but whatever. I'll make do. Good, I do have the right Esperon mug. Fine, I'll take it. Free, it's quick. Oh, good thing you got plenty of speed. Let's boost up your strength a little bit. All right, crossing our fingers for Skip. And there's this. Alright. I thought you learned Fire 3. We're gonna have to get that Esper back on Terra. Oh no, who had it? All right, we know what this fight is. Let's do it. Last warp stone. You load of crap. Alright, we do have one quick check we can do. Last ditch effort to get Skip. Do a safety save. Maybe we can find some dried meat. Do we have dried meat? Yes, we do. Crap. Come on, give me meat, or give me what I need. Alright, we got Skip. Final party preparations. Enter kill mode. Yeah. answer. Oops. All right, so we're going to say Mog and you. Eat. 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 Your show, Mog. Gotta be kidding me. F. Anything. No, I don't. All right, let's just go to town then. Alright, got through Pulte. That was a little scary, but we're fine. Got through it. That was a big, big risk we took doing that. Well, the way we did. Alright, F. No. F Siren. You're gonna have Fenrir? No. Terra can have Phantom. All We're gonna have Paldor back up. Oh yeah, we got this. Wow. We are not getting a sub 130 on this. Figures. So Saban is my healer. For all intents and purposes. Alright, so we got Terra, Saban, Realm, Mog. I don't care about anyone else. Let's start with the important thing. You're a jerk. Blue just finished. should be okay. Let's finish with a 128.07. Alright, so we need to get up Fenrir, which Mog has. Why did I put Fenrir on Mog? That was not exactly smart. We'll make it work. What? Have you cast Cure 3? Really? Alright. At least Mog did not get hit by the calmness. Alright, GG's. Did not do so good. Why am I not surprised? So between the three of us, I came in last. we still got others that needed finished. Oh, wow! Silver Thorn with a 140, so I am not last place. Alright, well, GG's, thanks for tuning in. I'll be around.